The Three Little Pigs, Holmes. Well, you know the story, don't you? Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Looks like Big Bad's already blown down the houses of straw and sticks. Brick's the only one left.
We should look inside. Remember Joss's words?
Mm-hmm. One bean lies out in the open, guarded by three nobodies. Yeah, could be it.
Aha. Uh-huh. Alright. Lies out in the open, huh? Okay. Whoa! Bacon. Let's get some bacon. Ah! But she sells piggies. Oh, that's it. No playing. Oh my god, my health. Damn, these piggies do damage. Just gonna defend myself. One down. Right, let me see if I kill these three piggies. Alright, okay. Beast oil, Igni, Yerdon. Alright, come on up. Don't like that. Should have brought some weapon things. Ooh, outskirts. Got him, that's one done. Like that, do you? Ooh, this guy is tough. Oh! Come here, stupid piggy. Magic dust. Blue bean.
The big bad witcher huffed and puffed, and look, got a bee.
It cannot be.
What cannot be?
You actually have a sense of humor.
Why so shocked?
Well, when you arrived, all you did was pout and mumble things in that gruffly monotone. And now this, a jest, and a good one at that. But here we are chatting away when there's work to do. We must keep looking.
Let's not flirt with Devlos, girl. Three bears. Okay.
You like it here?
No. Got a problem with magic in general. Illusions, portals, all that. Don't trust any of it.
A bow of old-fashioned tastes, eh? I like that.
She flirting with Geralt. She's so flirting. Duck, goose. Okay, let's do the contract.
A feather broken. It was a fight. Goose feathers. Must have been flapping its wings. Or did it just get plucked?
Watch out! Pixies!
Oh, it's bloody pixies.
I shall butcher you!
Oh, God.
Die.
Oh. Got him. Okay. Here we go. This way.
Hey, there, in the trees. Some kind of camp.
Defend the goose! The golden axe will be ours!
What? Dwarfs? Redbeard.
You mean to cross the barbarous Barbarossa? Not on your life.
There's gone. Oh my god, I thought she was dead then for a second.
I shall butcher you. But why keep her in a cage? Eggs from free-range birds are so much better.
Key required.
Oh well, where's the key?
Here it is.
Here it is. Got it. Good thing you posted that notice. Never would have found you otherwise.
Look, she laid a golden egg for you.
If only all my employers were that generous. Would have preferred a magic beam, but not about to complain.
I really need to find...
Did you really travel all the way here for a coin?
Nature of the job.
I don't believe it. You must have had another reason.
Well, spent a few idyllic months in Beauclair some time past. Part of me wanted to come back, I think.
Oh, yes. Visit Toussaint once, and you'll always long to return.
Did you like Anna Henrietta?
Do you jest? I adored her. My darling little sis. So adorable. So sweet. Yet when they banished me from the palace, she didn't so much as peek out of the window.
She might not have known. Maybe just couldn't.
And could she also not grant me amnesty when she was crowned? Please.
She is very bitter. All right. Red Riding Hood.
Hello? Can we talk?
Schmumbotch, my aide! Damn it all! I swear that was the last time I drank with Redbeard! Oh, Sianna, a bloody long time it's been. You've changed.
Whereas you, not at all, big bad wolf. Though it seems you've started running with the wrong crowd.
And who should I run with, eh? Thumbelina? One shot and she's under the table. But, what brings you?
You could always have a drink with us.
Oh, what? Now? Not on your life. I can barely stand, I'm so hungover.
You know what they say about the hair of the dog?
Out of the question! And why must you drink? Do you wish to drown some sorrow? And I don't mean to pry, but you don't look much like a young duchess to me.
They stripped me of my title and birthright, then banished me. A family spat, let's say.
Listen, looking for magic beans. Seen any?
I was given one for safekeeping, but...
Where is it? Talk!
Shh, not so loud.
Oh, I can be much louder than this. And resort to other means of persuasion.
Right there, the threats! Sianna to a T. Listen, I exist to restage a fairy tale. If you want to play at it, I'll be happy to oblige, but it won't be easy. The thing is, little Red Riding Hood's popped her clogs.
What?
1,000 times they cut my gut open, filled it full of rocks and drowned me in the river. So once you stopped coming, I decided to repay the little imp for all her loving labor. Should now rot at the bottom of the well, she and the hunter. Which means we can't play, and I'm under no obligation to talk to you. Not about beans, nor anything else. So leave me be. Sod off.
Wolf's pretty cranky.
Surprised? Think about it. He was cast in the role of the Nemesis without ever asking for it. It's a dog's life, I tell you.
So, what now?
Don't worry. I'll play with him. Or rather, play him. I just need that little red hood. The piece of apparel, that is. Not the poor girl's corpse.
That's a relief.
You wish to help me? Here's your chance. Jump in the well and fish it out. Well, chop chop.
Shh. Why me?
All right. Time to jump in the well.
Break a leg.
Figure out a way out now. This way. Okay. Huh?
Any luck?
Yep. Look what I got.
That would never fit you. Give it to me. How do I look?
So-so. It's not his daughter.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's go see the big bad wolf.
Let me guess. You'll play the granddaughter.
Mm-hmm. And you, the hunter.
You again? I thought I was clear. I will not talk to you if little Red Riding Hood is not with you.
Not a problem. Sianna can take her place.
What? Very well. It's not as if I can forbid you. Granddaughter, come closer, sweetie.
But Grandmama, what big eyes you have.
They're better to see you with, my dear.
Granny, what big arms you have.
They're better to embrace you with, my dear.
And Grandmama, what big teeth you have, eh?
The better to eat you with, my dear!
Okay, werewolf. Let's see, werewolves. Okay, so... Moondust, devils, cursed oil, igni, cursed oil. Okay, cursed oil. Here it is. And... don't like that, do you? Ah! trying to do the fucking thing. Useless. Fucking useless. Stop running around. Finished him.
Remember what Joss said about the red bean? A human has it, and he definitely didn't swallow it.
Mm-hmm. Gotta open his belly. Bottle caps, fake teeth, a corkscrew. Ah, here it is. Red bean.
Well then, one step closer to our goal.
What?
Now I find myself wondering if you're just horribly discreet, or if those mutations completely scrubbed away your curiosity. Are you really not interested in what happened? In what became of me after they cast me out?
Well, since you brought it up, I'd gladly hear the rest. Let's see. They had escorted you out of the duchy.
Yes. And the noble knights of Toussaint and I didn't stop until we reached the Quête du Wilderness. They left me there alone, without a copper, in a torn lace dress, right when the frosts were setting in. They assumed something would eat me, or that I'd do everyone a favor and die of hunger. But as always, I failed to live up to expectations. I wandered the woods for a week, went purple from the cold, gnawed the bark from twigs. Finally, I saw a light among the trees. A campsite. They were bandits, bearded, drunk, spattered with blood. I was sure they'd rape me or kill me, or both.
Take it neither happened?
That's when I learned a robber and a murderer can be a better man than a knight in shining armor. They took me in, we set off for Nazaire, and I did what I could to repay them. I advanced in their ranks rather quickly. Eventually, I became their leader. Of the whole ragged band.
Been through a lot.
I have. And throughout this time, my sister was stomping grapes and shagging minstrels on down bedding.
She wasn't the one to banish you.
And I'm not angry at her for that. I'm angry at her because she forgot about me. Right. We've had our chat. Come.
Three bears.
Three stools, three beds, three bowls.
One a bit too big, the other too small. The third just right. Blonde curls. Rest of the body's too mutilated. Hard to say anything.
She got what she deserved, as I see it. Always took what she wanted without asking.
No bean here. Gotta keep looking.
Someone's eaten from our bowls!
Okay. It's gonna go out. Back up. Pull back up. Mom and Dad are gonna be pissed. Give you balls, is it? Out of fire. Alright. That's actually really sad. They're like dead next to each other. I feel bad killing these bears. They didn't really do nothing. Okay. Cool.
Come on.
No, screw the pixies. Leave them. I gotta say, guys, this imaginary world is quite beautiful. Let's get off. Whoa! That was close. Oh my god, that was close. Yourself, Geralt. This is a very long way to fall. This way. Okay. Oh my god, we're going really high up here. Oh my god, Rapunzel hung herself.
Too late! Too late!
Doing a bit of damage to her.
Oh, what was that?
Oh my god, she got health back. Okay, okay, Geralt, be careful. Oh my god, Geralt, be careful. Come on! She's cheap. Oh. Oh wow, that is bad. Hold on, yellow beans that. Right, do you have a... Okay, I need something to heal my weapon. That food just grew right back. I feel like this is just generally a bad idea. Okay, I'm saving. I will jump, but I'm gonna save first. Leroy! That's awesome. I probably could have dived, but I didn't. I just dropped.
So?
Got it.
Got the bean, but long logs. Seems she got sick of waiting for a knight in shining armor.
Can you blame her? Men these days, dandies and fops all.
That why you cozied up to a vampire?
Detlaf was a tool, and only a tool.
Too bad he didn't know that.
I trust no one. Learned that long ago. Now it's his turn.
To use him. Was that your plan from the start?
No. At first, I was simply intrigued. Do you know the story? It was in Matina. A few years passed. I'd gone there to pass some loot off to a fence I know. We were hashing out the terms when in walked Detlaf. He said he'd come to sell a silver candlestick. He gripped it through a cloth. That caught my eye. I followed him out, observed him from a distance, but he caught on quickly.
Yeah, superhuman senses will do that.
He turned down a blind alley. I followed. He jumped out from behind a crate, baring his teeth. I suppose he'd wanted to frighten me. Alas, he didn't in the least. After all, I'm a monster too, am I not?
What happened then?
We talked, then met up once, twice, three times. Enough that he became infatuated. I truly enjoyed it at first, but only at first. He did not love like a man, but like an animal, madly, deeply, unconditionally, wildly. To return such a feeling, anyone would be hard-pressed, let alone someone as twisted as I am.
So there came a day you just up and disappeared?
Yes. There was no other way. Let's just be friends, or I don't deserve you. He'd never have understood that sort of thing. But then, once I decided to return, clean up some old affairs, I remembered him and concluded he could still be of use.
Playing with fire, that.
Definitely. And either I'll get burned or I'll burn all else down. No other options.
Got a history with Detlaf now. So this meeting will be different. Not afraid?
I can handle him.
Mm-hmm. Sure about that?
You look at him as a witcher and see a monster. I know what he's really like. You needn't worry. It's time to go. Just a bit more work and we'll be able to say sot off to this fecking fable sphere. Now we must plant them by the path near Longlock's tower.
Yes,
then
do
prepare
it.
To meet the giant.
The giant. Really? That seems like a bad idea. Okay, I might need to put Quinn on.
The beams.
Let me kill this guy first. There we go, he's gone. Okay, here we go.
Wait. Ooh.
Why?
The stalk will sprout abruptly, very abruptly. We must be careful.
Oh.
All right, toss them.
Ha. Oh yeah, you hide. I'll do it. Yeah, sure. No worries. That was a joke.
Something's always gotta go wrong.
The home stretch.
Oh dear. We're going to have to face a knight when we get to the top, aren't we? It's going to happen. Oh my god. Ugh, it's raining as well. Ugh. That is high.
Incredible.
admire the view later. First, we must deal with...
the giant? The giant.
Him.
Oh God, you're kidding me. You're absolutely fucking kidding me. Cloud giant. A fucking cloud giant. I am so doomed. Oh my God, I'm doomed. I don't know what to take him on with. Actually, maybe. Whoa. Oh shit, it's just... Oh! Okay. Ah. Right, get him over to there. Okay. Come over here, big boy. Come over here. Come to daddy.
Take it out.
Come on. Here and hit the same. This way. Oh! Okay, that was a mistake. This guy. Got him. There we go. This way. Got him. Like clockwork, guys. Once you know how to take him out. Everything else is easy. Yeah.
For a fairy tale creature, that was one tough son of a wench.
I told you this land had gone ape mad, though I did not expect it to be so severe.
Can't help thinking you might have done that on purpose.
Why ever would I have?
To get rid of your guard, your captor. Getting close to the exit at this point. Probably think you don't need me anymore.
Well, you're wrong. You still stand to be quite useful to me.
That's so? How? Plan to use me like you did Detloff?
No, I need you for a purpose far simpler.
What are you playing at?
Well, don't just stand there and stare. I need a man, Geralt. And I'm not afraid to say it. I have no idea what awaits me once we leave this place. Treat it as my last wish.
Let her have her way with you. What? I'm not sure this is a good idea. But I kind of want to see what will happen. Go on then. Let's jump into the fire. Jump into the fire, people. Jump into the fire. I'm gonna get burned by Yen and by Detloff. I'm so screwed. Oh dear.
Mm-mm.
look painful. What was that? Trap. Okay, it went all trippy. Totally went all trippy. Spider-Man kiss. Okay. This is probably a bad idea. I don't think that was the right choice to make, but we'll see. Oh, this is gonna be such a bad idea, really, guys.
Just gonna go our separate ways. No parting words.
Did you wish to tell me something?
Actually, it'd probably be best.
Oh my. No woman's ever treated you this way.
Not that I recall, no.
In that case, at last you felt what so many women in this world feel at times.
I just hope this tale has a happy ending. For me, for you. Everyone.
That may very well depend on you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing beyond what you heard. For now. Come. The exit's this way.
Oh, I think that was the wrong thing to do, guys, but I kind of want to see the fallout on it, so. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Another will-o'-the-wisp.
Where is Sienna? Follow Sienna. Come on then, let's go.
Just curious. Why do you want the Heart of Toussaint and the Ducal Wine?
They were my right, my due.
Doubt we would have figured you out if you hadn't tried to get them. Know that, don't you?
I do, and I regret nothing. One lives but once. Here, we need but jump into the well. You first.
All right. Let's do it. Whoa.
Looks like Big Bad's already blown down the houses of straw and sticks. Brick's the only one left.
We should look inside. Remember Joss's words?
Mm-hmm. One bean lies out in the open, guarded by three nobodies. Yeah, could be it.
Aha. Uh-huh. Right. Lies out in the open, huh? Okay. Whoa! Bacon. Let's get some bacon. Ah! But she sells piggies. Oh, that's it. No playing. Oh my god, my health. Damn, these piggies do damage. Just gonna defend myself.
Illusions, portals, all that. Don't trust any of it.
A bow of old-fashioned tastes, eh? I like that.
She flirting with Geralt. She's so flirting.
Slowly.
Duck, duck, goose. Okay, let's do the contract.
A feather broken. It was a fight. Goose feathers. Must have been flapping its wings. Or did it just get plucked?
Watch out! Pixies!
Oh, it's bloody pixies.
I shall butcher you!
Oh, God.
Die.
Go. This way.
Hey, there, in the trees. Some kind of camp.
Defend the goose. The golden axe will be ours.
What? Dwarfs? Redbeard.
You mean to cross the barbarous Barbarossa? Not on your life.
There's gone. Oh my god, I thought she was dead then for a second.
I shall butcher you. Put my keeper in a cage. Eggs from free-range birds are so much better.
Key required.
Oh well, where's the key?
Here it is.
Here it is. Got it.
Fine. There's one down. Right, let me see about killing these three piggies. Alright, okay. Beast oil, igni, yerdon. Like that. Crap. Should have brought some weapon things. Ooh, outskirts. Got him. That's one done. Like that, do you? Ooh, this guy's tough. Oh, come here, stupid piggy. Magic dust. Blue bean.
The big bad witcher huffed and puffed, and look, got a bee.
It cannot be.
What cannot be?
You actually have a sense of humor.
Why so shocked?
Well, when you arrived, all you did was pout and mumble things in that gruffly monotone. And now this, a jest, and a good one at that. But here we are chatting away when there's work to do. We must keep looking.
Let's not flirt with Delos, girl. Three bears. Okay.
You like it here?
No. Got a problem with magic in general.